AgWorks at CCA is a facility located in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. It allows students to learn about different components of agriculture, including aquaponics, hydroponics, and aeroponics. We're also building a virtual component to this as well. That way students all across the state have equal access, especially when they see our mobile classroom, which is literally a trailer filled with fish and plants going all across the state. They can get hands-on learning experience through that virtual platform and also through the mobile. So fish are the drivers of this entire system. They're the engine. So fish, they eat a lot of food. They produce a lot of waste. Waste is just a fancy word for poop. That gets converted by two different types of bacteria into usable fertilizer by our plants. So behind me here, you see examples of, we have a Christmas palm. We have two different types of bananas. We have pineapples growing in here. We have six different varieties of lettuce. We also have four varieties of basil. All sorts of herbs are growing in here. We have cucumbers, squash, zucchini. Really, it's pretty endless what we're trying out at this point. We are a new lab, so there is a lot of guess and check. But our students are also assisting in figuring out what we should grow and where we should grow it, which is exciting for them because they get to drive what's planted, which makes them more likely to truly care about what is also planted and care after it every week.